to. I know that this intro is a little bit sudden. Sudden because I was already into this match when I decided, hey, let's start recording. Anyway, oh god. Get out of here, you stupid toys!
Ouch!
Are you still here? Yeah, you're still here. Get out of here! Watch their wrist rockets. Woo! Get him! Ow! Right. Now we're playing some, what's it called again? I forgot what it's called. Supremacy. That's Supremacy. Supremacy? Now I'm talking about. No, that's more tickets. We're playing. Yoda, you can... Anyway, we're playing Supremacy. For anybody who doesn't know or doesn't play the game, who has games but is new to it, Supremacy, essentially, what you have to do is that you have to capture five command posts. I have to capture three command posts. Get up to 100% reinforcements. Makes sense, right? Like, you know, you and the enemy are trying to capture at least three out of five command posts. And by doing so, you can have enough reinforcements. You can have enough reinforcements to get into the enemy ship and destroy it from the inside. This lasted. Oh my god, that's so many guys!
Our forces have destroyed the target.
That's what Detroit feels like.
Although, you shouldn't have played something like it's been bad mouthing you.
Yes, we did it. But yeah. Kinda got here.
Like the simulation.
But now then, how the Supremacy works that you have that there are five command posts across an entire battlefield. And you have to capture at least three of them to get to start getting reinforcements. Once you get 100 reinforcements, you can hop onto a ship and go up to the capital ship. But if you get above by getting onto a ship, you can increase how long you were there. In that match, we managed to get enough people there to the point where we could get three, where we managed to get a full 2 minutes. Hold on a second. If all 20 players get in, and one guy equals 10 seconds, that means that, hold on a second. I want to figure this out. That's 20 times 10. That's 200. How much is that? That's 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Good God. That means if you get everybody in, that's 3 minutes and 20 seconds. That is a lot of time. I mean, just last round, we got 8 minutes. It's to destroy the core ship. But you can also get the fourth and fifth command post to increase it. If you go to five, you achieve suburbanation. Nothing happens, but hey, fun to say. Suburbanation. The enemy is trying to do the same thing.
Intends to capture command posts. Purpose unknown. Likelihood of success unacceptable. This data will make it easier to blast them.
This data will make it easier to blast them. I love the droids. Sure, they are totally inferior to the clones. I do prefer the clones over the droids. The thing is, the droids have one thing that the clones don't. Comedy. They are a lot funnier. Now, the thing is, everything that I just said doesn't count if instead it's Age of the Rebellion. Although that weapon is overpowered. That weapon is really overpowered, the sheer weight of fire of it. So now then, whoever's gonna win the fight usually comes down to who could capture command post C, because it's the middle point that allows them to push up. I didn't see him. Yeah, the SC double C is really powerful. Like, holy hell, that thing is powerful. Dude, it doesn't even do a, like, in games. In games, there are two kinds of weapons. The weapons that don't deal a lot of damage, that weapons that deal a lot of damage, but you throw, like this. And there are weapons that, well, that don't do a lot of damage, but they shoot bullets. Doesn't matter how much damage it does, you're going to die. So there's On, Bash, Crest, Dawn, and Ask. Yeet. If we could get B, that would be really great. Yes! But now then, look up in the top. But if you were to look up at the top, you'll see that we are currently at 3% reinforcement, and they're at 9%. This, logically, is unacceptable. We have to get we have to get 100 reinforcements so that we could get onto their capital ship. And what we can do is if we have 3 or more command posts. It's really simple. Like, it sounds complicated, but that's really simple once you think about it. CT-1977. Ow! And the best way to think about this is like one ginormous. Like, as we can clearly see here, control keeps on going from us to them, from us to them, from us to them.
A Jedi has been spotted. Looks like Kenobi.
There's somebody here. Who's here? Ow! Oh, son of a bench. Hi. We temporarily have suburbanation. Hey, look, we temporarily had suburbanation. That's what I'm talking about. We have all command posts.
Sentry guns online.
No, you want to reconsider your actions. I want to mow you down with a machine gun. Suburbanation! Ha ha! One thing that does slightly annoy me, I keep on recording good matches. That I keep on like getting good matches, but I forget to record. Like just last round, I got a triple kill with a heavy machine gun. Like, you know, with the explosive machine gun. What were those 3 kills? They were all zeros. Like, I murdered Yoda, Luke, and Rey. They all just fell under the power of my machine gun. Now that's the thing, like, can they reflect it? Yes, but it's still an explosive machine gun, which means it's still gonna blow up in your face. Yeah, there's somebody here. Who else is here? Got it. The objective is ours now! The Republic is here! I'm just like, oh shoot, Sherlock, what the fuck? Huh? 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 Somebody shoot! I'm going to go sniper and shoot him. I mean, there's only real thing I can do. Get out of here! Get swab! That lamppost! Oh no. Can we get somebody up there? Like, if they got somebody up there, what's something else for getting somebody up there? Is he dead? I think he's dead. Finally. Oh boy, I don't like this. They've made a comeback.
Count Dooku has come to oversee the battle.
Huh. Nope, he's still up there. What the f- Oh, that's a tank! Out of here! Ah, well, I got one of them. That is so ridiculous. Like, actually, here's the more important question. How the hell did he get up there in the first place? Got him.
No time for blood.
Got me. Alright, we're more than halfway there. We can do it. We can win.
Congratulations.
They have two guys up there. How did they get up there? Like, give me this question. How did you get up there? Three guys up there! How did they do that? Finally! Ah, oh, I finally got him. What are those others do? I know the fact that they're up. Two of them. Out here! I am instead of you. Out here! You again! Get out of here! Oh my god! Did he just like no clip up there? How did he get up there? I am the Sigma! I am a Beyblade!
Of the Jedi!
Yeet. Get out of here. This game is so buggy. Like, there are so many bugs here. I mean, what the? We have people floating in the air. Like, seriously, important question. How did they get up there? It's so stupid. Oh, fuck. Ha! Out of here.
Run.
How did you get out again? Oh yeah, battlefront.
You are disciplined. Good.
This will be a fair fight. You know, I really want to know how the hell they got up there. Not because I want to be. Not because I want to. Don't go there. Ah, Skywalk. Yeet. I don't just fear, but fear me. Ha! I know for a fact that they couldn't have gone, like a rocket trooper could have rocket jumped up there. That distance is way too high, even for them. Get out of here! Oh no. Really? Well, in other words, get allies. You can't beat me without them, huh?
Beware.
Yay! Some seasoned warrior you are.
Here, take a load off.
But, now that is a lightsaber fight. Oh no. No. Out of here.
I sense your terror.
You win this one. He may have won that one, but he hasn't won the war. Not yet. You, I claim. But my claim is your soul. Yay! How did I get a head shovel to lightsaber throw? Oh my.
I am not sure.
What the? Oh, great! They got somebody with a machine gun up there! Any more problem?
Watch your step. There is no death.
Hey. I always thought how like normal footsteps because of his metal legs. Like he just chomp, 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 chomp. I don't like my health being this low.
Slowly.
I love how he's cloaking. I'm doing, in case you notice, I'm doing, I'm doing quotation marks in the air. How he's cloaking. She yells out, going to the cloak activated. That's so stupid. I'm glad to see that everybody else has finally noticed that up there. I don't think they're gonna be able to stay up there for much longer.
Die!
Die! Die. Edward Itis, Itus, however the damn hell you pronounce it, English! See, Grievous is not stealthy at all. Well, apart from being like a 6 foot tall cyborg, you also hear his battlefield. Oh, that nearly hit him! If he had a combat pole, that would have hit him. Agony! Ow. Ow. Ah! The Pokemon! Huh?
My grasp.
Oh no, I ain't getting out of here!
Mine.
Mine. Get out of here! Leave me alone!
Helpless.
No, I'm... No, Maul, I'm better than we are the helpless ones right now. No! God damn it! Ah, that's annoying. The hackers have now just started flying. I'm fairly certain most of the blaster shots I'm now seeing are being sent up into the air. There's one guy right over there. Wing there for a second? Oh, I hit him! The people up there are contesting it.
Except Borg has joined us. Maul is here.
Got him! Go on, geek. No! I didn't put away my thing! That the snipe, that's the only reason A is being contested. Of the stupid snipers that are just vibing up there. It's so stupid. Wait, hey, Help, sniper. Yep, sniper. Hello. There's a clone up there! Get him out of here! Go on, get! Yes! Suck it, hackers! We win! Ah! Oh. Ow. Alright, we can do this. We can win. Bad. Bad.
Join the Republic forces.
Oh God! That's so stupid. Why are they up there? They're just vibing up there. Thing is, now we don't have to deal with snipers.
Then we will proceed to take down the ship.
Yeah, we don't want to deal with like 2 billion snipers. That's somehow no clip. Wow, that my own ally smoke screen blinding me. Lost sniper. Let's continue my sniper. What are you talking about guarding B? Capturing the objective. Bench, we are capturing the objective. The droid. Hi, hey there. Oh lord. Oh lord. I did not think it through. Problem. I repeat, I have just removed the problem. Why is there a leak? Oh! Oh, you're too much of a bitch. Ow. Damn you, you stupid Mike Wazowski! Meow. the way that, like, Michael Jackson flies along the ground. Like, I, like, just do a little more animation. Guys, please. Let's make him moonwalk.
Master Kenobi is now fighting with the clones.
Oh god, there's a gremlin here.
Ah!
Yeah! Hopefully. I really hope we can win. Ooh, well, so long, eh, Bowser?
We've started to capture the objective.
Show you what a Jedi can do, I will. Yes! We did it! Override! Override complete! Repeat! Override complete! Get Yoda!
Our forces have taken the objective!
Head Mike Wazowski!
Now execute the second phase of the attack.
Knock knock, let me in! You've gotten here before anybody else. Gonna be destroyed. I'll be. Target. Oh. Eh? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, dodge, dodge. Damn it.
Keep shooting!
You may have wondered why I decided to spawn back here. Well, that's because of my speed and mobility, I can just roll all the way back. Like, look at this. Oh no! I may have not thought this through. Ugh. Just like all the others. Doodly 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 dee. Oh no, oh no, no, it's Kui, it's Kenobi! Yes! Let's get out of here! So long, Gay Bowser! Oh no. We have a need! Time to get out of here!
You would think these clones would have learned to take better care of their things by now.
I know, it's really weird. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you all had a great time watching, and I'll see you all in the future. Stay wholesome, and may the force be with you.